Krasnoyarsk region is situated in the heart of the Russian Federation. It is no wonder that over past 29 years in the administrative center of the region in Krasnoyarsk, a company Krasmed is located on the basis of Krasnoyarsk Ophthalmologic Clinical Hospital, named after Professor Makarov. It has been providing assistance eye prosthesis, selecting and replacing the standard ocular prosthesis, organizational methodical work and patient care record. Nowadays, Krasmed produces and sells standard and custom ocular made of plastic. The company abandoned of prosthesis made of glass due to climatic and geographical features of the region. Also, acrylic prosthesis has low thermal conductivity and long-term wear. Ocular prosthesis Krasmed are made in accordance to self-developed and approved by Ministry of Public Health. Prosthesis made by LLC Krasmed are declared, certified and listed in the National Register of Medical Products. The production of ocular prosthesis made by skilled professionals, ophthalmological prosthetists. Each of them has been worked for over 12 years. The manufacture of the individual prosthesis takes 3 working days and includes several try-on procedures in outpatient settings. Also, Krasmed has a large number and variety of ready-made prostheses, which will be selected for patients for about an hour on the same day. Currently, about 16,700 patients have been registered in Krasmed. About a third of them are disabled. Over the past 3 years, the company has produced near 3,000 individual ocular prostheses for people with disabilities.
Общее финансирование пациентов проходит за счет средств фонда социального страхования по бюджетной программе.
Total funding of patients is held by the Social Insurance Fund of the budget program. The disabled injured workers have the right to make individual prostheses and to try on prostheses after the operation due to the Social Insurance Fund. All residents of Krasnoyarsk region can get this help.
В принципе, все жители Красноярского края могут получить эту помощь.
There are not many professional eye prosthetic centers in the territories close to Krasnoyarsk region. Therefore, Krasmed company provides the necessary assistance and currently serves the territory of the Russian Federation with a population over 23 million people. They are residents from 2 main Tomsk, Irkutsk and Leningrad regions, Altai, Transbaikal, Stavropol, Primorsky region, republics of Yakutia, Buryatia, Khakassia, Tuva. Leading eye clinics of the country located in Saratov, Stavropol, Chita, Vladivostok, by the prosthesis produced by Krasmed. Since 2011, a branch of the company Krasmed has been opened in St. Petersburg. It is the only company in the northwest region of Russian Federation where the ocular prosthesis can be produced not only in the case of absence of the eyeball, but also in the case of its small size and deformation. Krasmed is an exclusive company in Russia where the unique method of exit cycles has been developed and put into practice. During the year, in accordance with the schedule of field work, the specialists go to the regions of the Russian Federation, where the artificial eyes are made in the huge healthcare facilities. The experts of Krasmed will provide necessary eye prosthesis assistance and help a patient regardless of the fact where he lives. In Krasnoyarsk, specialized ophthalmology company Krasmed is located at Nikitina Street 1B, Cabinet 119, telephone 220 1116.